Creo que estamos very simple. Using your scrunch. This. You leave some here to the front. Can put your hair from here. I'm trying to remove the fingers as well. Okay, just crunch. Putting some here. So I want to show you something. Something that you have to do when you really need beautiful looking friends. Let me show you how you can do it. You can break your hair in three. Doesn't matter how I do it, even if it looks messy, as long as it doesn't freeze, it's okay. So for this time, you need a straightener. So you braided your hair, then you just need to apply heat. Just apply some heat. Under your braid. See how it's like? I think we're gonna do it again. And it's not really how I wanted it to be. You have to make it tight. I'm trying to make it tighter than the previous one. I necessarily don't need to freaking it out because I think the braid ran out. You still have to apply so much. I'm just hoping that this time okay, this is what you can do. You see how it looks like. Let's try to do it at all. Then you can get to see from a bigger portion how this now looks like.